The hip and ridge pieces are cut from the shingles and installed using a chalk line. They are then nailed down roughly 2.5 centimetres under the adhesive dots and 2.5 centimetres from the edge. Nail the next hip piece 16 centimetres from the tab edge, continuing upwards. Apply the shingles up to the ridge